I was raised by strong women, and when you have that kind of environment, it brings out the boldness in you. And I think it's important. But I also think that it's balanced against an appreciation for every good thing that happens and every blessing that comes your way.
Hello, everyone. Welcome to another uniquely inspired edition of FOSDP. I am your host, Jamie Baker, and we are live here at the Beverly Hilton Hotel for the Alliance for Children's Rights Organization.
Hi.
Jamie Baker, how
Hi,
are
Jamie.
You? Miss Suzanne de Passe.
So
I love you so much. I want to tell you that you're one of the women who inspire me to be who I am today.
Well, that's great.
You've done
Thank
so
you.
Many great things. Why was it so important for you to be here tonight?
Well, the most important reason is that I have the honor of presenting the award to Linda Johnson Rice tonight. So the Francis M. Wheat Award, you know, for community service is going to Linda Johnson Rice, and I'm presenting that award. So while I would have probably been here anyway, I have another purpose.
Now, you and Miss Rice are two phenomenal women. You guys do so many great things, and I think to do what you do, it takes a certain amount of boldness. Where does your boldness come from?
Well, you know, I'm not exactly sure, but I think I was raised by strong women, and when you have that kind of environment, it brings out the boldness in you, and I think it's important. But I also think that it's balanced against an appreciation for every good thing that happens and every blessing that comes your way. So you're always stepping out in faith and believing that it can be done, and sometimes it happens.
You mentioned faith. Tell me, what gives you hope?
Well, I think just being principally a spiritual person, but also believing that things can turn out in a positive way, and always trying to come from a positive direction and not let the little stuff get you down. Also, the Serenity Prayer really helps.
Yeah. My last question to you is, globally, what would you like your body of work to say about you?
Well, I hope that it will reflect how much I love storytelling and pioneering new territory for producers in general and women of color in particular, that everything from Lonesome Dove to Sister Sister and everything in between, you know, it's just about believing in the projects that turn you on.
My hero, and it was a pleasure talking to you, meeting you. I pray blessings and favor over your life.
Thank you very much.
Thank you so much. That's Jamie Baker.
Jamie
Baker. I met you before. I used to. Thank you so much for watching FOSDP. And remember, you're heavenly gifted, uniquely inspired by Christ.